What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Nicole back with another video, and I hope you guys are feeling good, feeling blessed, and all that great mess. Staying home, staying safe. You know, it's been a rough almost, where we at? 45 days, maybe? Yeah. I think it's been a long, I think we're going on 2 months. It'll be 2 months, May 15th. I know that for a reason. So. So if you guys are new to the game, please hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notifications, and stay tuned for more reactions. We are here. We are trying to get to 3K by June. That's my birthday. So let's get it. Let's go. But we're here with another request from my boy Big Murr. He said I need to get into Machine Gun Kelly Glass House. So it's here. You know, let's get into it, because, you know, his Machine Gun Kelly been on his thing since this quarantine. But I know this is a older song, but yeah, y'all stay tuned for some more MGK. There you go. He's such a cute kid. Pink sky when you come down. Empty in the driveway. Caffeine for the heartache. Never wanna have it my way.
Yeah, I fuck up and lose control. Burn so many bridges, got nowhere to go.
Hey.
Just got these motives like Anna Nicole. I'm smoking cigarettes alone until it burn a hole in my lungs, in my soul, in my denim coat. Same place I'ma keep that knife if I'ma slit my throat. This shit ugly, I was just with Nipsey, now he ghost. They even got my homie Pete out here like...
Shout out to Nipsey. Man, I took that hard. Oh man, I took that hard. I think everybody took that hard.
Bridges got nowhere to go. Bitches got these motives like Anna Nicole. I'm smoking cigarettes alone until it burn a hole in my lungs, in my soul, in my denim coat. Same place I'ma keep that knife if I'ma slit my throat. This shit ugly, I was just with Nipsey, now he ghost. They even got my homie Pete out here like fuck the jokes. Damn.
All alone in the glass house.
Just keep it going.
Fly away till the sun's out. Pink sky when you come down.
Sometimes I wanna fucking scream or run away, I don't know. Hey, life's been hard since 17.
Woo.
I've been through hell, I think I'm somewhere in between. Caught in purgatory, I could paint the scene. Everything turned to a nightmare from a dream. Look, wish Lil Peep and me had spoke, but I can't get that back. Just came from Pittsburgh, damn, I miss my homie Mac. Last time I got off the stage, I looked Chester in the face, but now he gone and ain't no going back.
Yo, Big Murr. Yo, bruh. You always be coming with the fire, man. Jesus. What's up?
Caught in purgatory, I could paint the scene. Everything turned to a nightmare from a dream. Look, wish Lil Peep and me had spoke, but I can't get that back. Just came from Pittsburgh, damn, I miss my homie Mac. Last time I got off the stage, I looked Chester in the face, but now he gone and ain't no going back. Sick of living and nobody knows how I'm really feeling. I always hated to smile, but the key what is killing me hidden inside. I didn't sign up to be the hero, but I don't want to wind up a villain. I put my daughter to bed and attempted to kill myself in the kitchen. Yeah, I should have screamed, but nobody listened. So I passed out with the blood dripping in this glass house, feeling like a prison. Me and death keep tongue kissing. I just fell out with my little bro. The life getting to us, the drink getting to us, the drugs getting to us. It's highway to hell and everybody knew what the fuck are we doing. I'm feeling like...
Oh.
What's going on, guys? Heading into the UPS store right.
Like always, MGK, he always come with, oh man, I'm so hurt in myself that I never got into him. Like, I've heard, you know, MGK and his music and everything, but I never listened. And I'm mad at myself that I didn't listen. What were you thinking? Alright, anyways, if you guys are feeling this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, like, comment, share this video. And if you're new to the game, please hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notifications, and stay tuned for some more reactions. We are here. We're trying to get to 3K by June, my birthday month. We're going to celebrate it, quarantine or not. We're going to do something. I don't know. So, you guys stay tuned for some more reactions. Stay safe. Stay home. And like always, stay breezy.